Welcome. Today we're going to connect your Brother MFC-J5830DW to a wireless computer using the setup wizard. This video will cover multiple models and operating systems. Even though your machine may not match the model on the screen, the overall process will be the same. To begin, insert the installation disk or download the full driver and software package from www.brother-usa.com. Navigate to your installer file and double-click to begin installation. When the device installation window opens, choose your language and click Next. Accept the license agreement and then click Next. Select Wireless Network Connection and then click Next. When the Detecting Existing Wireless Network Settings window appears, verify your network name and click Next. Once the Enable Wireless window opens, you'll need to go to the touchscreen of your Brother machine. Press the Wi-Fi icon, then select WLAN Assistant. Press Yes. Now press OK. Your Brother machine will now retrieve the network settings from your computer. If you receive a failed to connect message, click Next and return to your machine's touchscreen. Press the Wi-Fi icon, then select Setup Wizard. Press Yes. Select your network name from the list and press OK. Then enter your network key or password and press OK. When the connection successful message appears on the machine display, press OK. On your computer, click Next. Click the checkbox next to Checked and Confirmed, and click Next. Select your Brother machine from the list and click Next. Select Standard Installation and click Next. When prompted to install Paperport, click Install. Once Paperport is installed, click Next. Click Next. Click on Brother Registration to register your machine at this time. Otherwise, click Finish. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. Thank you for choosing Brother.